Oh my god, I shit myself in this game.
Depends where you put your glass.
I hate it. Hello! And that doesn't get any easier, no matter who I'm doing it with. But other than that, we're joined with Emma. Woo! We're going to be playing Laser Fear. I don't know if you've ever heard of Laser Fear. It's a very, very new game. But it's a horror game, and it's totally still October. Emma has volunteered to go first, haven't you?
No.
New game. We've got to find out what's going on in the Laser Fear.
Is this one scary?
No. I mean, that's just paint at the bottom there in the loading bar, you know? Nothing scary about paint.
Okay. Can you hear that?
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless.
Quite dark.
You probably deserve it. But
I don't even know
for
what
you,
game's about.
There is still
it's about,
a way.
A
way to bring it all back.
When you get scared, there's like many layers to being
one
scared.
One precious thing you ever truly desired.
Like different layers of fear.
Finish it.
Every portrait that is painted with feelings is a portrait of the artist, not of the sitter. Oscar Wilde, The Picture of Dorian Gray.
Dorian
Gray. Not gonna say it.
No.
Oh, yeah. Good old muzzle.
Looks like a Tuesday night there.
Oh, God, yeah. Where's the tail? It's probably hanging up in the wardrobe here. Oh, look at that baby's bottom. Whoa. It's an eagle attacking a baby. Oh, no. Dear, you've drunk too many whiskeys, and now I've got to look after the children. We'd like to ask you to cease bothering our pest control specialists, as well as refrain from sending us any more of your nudes. They are highly inappropriate. I'll have you know that my mother is a respectable woman and does not take kindly to such accusations. Oh no, from the pesky pests. Oh my god. Oh no.
Wait, that's not. That's okay. That's fine.
Hey, there you go. Oh, there's a mouse trap. Oh wow, that's a lot of mouse traps.
Oh wow.
Wow, this guy's paranoid about mice. Oh, whiskey in the toilet. That's my type of man. Is that whiskey or is it talcum powder? Rat poison. Spooky grapes. Well, no, you just threw the door open. You just walked through the door. Oh, look at that painting there. Oh, that is glorious. Look at her. That's Aunt Sally, that.
Oh, God.
Aunt Sally needs to fucking get some teeth.
Nope. Look at the state of that.
I guarantee you that's a bathroom. And what's happened is they've gone and they've missed. Guarantee you that's a bathroom.
Missed what? Missed with what?
Been working all night, don't wake me up. I just didn't expect the door to open for some reason.
Oh yeah.
Play Wonderwall. Oh!
Terrifying for us. Ben, we're not gonna last long in this game.
I was fine. I don't know. What? The fuck? What?
There's noises in the game. I'm too scared to look left. I can't do it. No.
Maybe they're in the.
Here you go. I'll tell you what. You have the headphones. I'll play.
Oh my fucking Jesus. It's fine. He's just an alcoholic.
I don't remember that bit.
That's a good story.
Look at that.
Oh my god, that's me when I've got myself some cookies.
What is that?
That is certainly a hairy baby.
It's a hairy baby.
That's a fucking ugly child. Jesus Christ.
No.
Yeah.
We don't need... Maybe the bloody hallway?
Yeah, maybe try the bloody hallway. Yeah, let's do the bloody hallway. Oh, it's locked. It's fine.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's a very pink room. Do you think they were having a son? Go on, you can do it. You're making it worse by going at this pace. I'm not gonna lie. It's quite a cozy looking cellar.
Oh.
Well, that is a rat. So blatantly, the, you know, fumigators have not done their job.
Then someone's gonna jump out at me. Either that or you need a new PC.
The latter, most likely. It's fine, it's
alright. You know what the problem is? When I get scared, it makes me feel sick, which is why it sounds like I'm like retching when I get scared.
Where'd that rat go? You in here, boy? Excused from class for physical education because they got a limp. True story. Alright. Going on in here. Oh no.
Oh no.
It's a Hawaja board.
No, we don't need to do that.
The door shut. The door. Is there whiskey? And then Gale exulted.
Exulted? It's exhaled.
He expelled.
Tell you what, your English.
It's terrible. Mirror on the wall. Yes.
Oh, no.
Come, little darlings, hear the tale of the three curious children: Bobby, Sally, and Gale.
Yeah, don't Sally? Know,
yeah, that? Showing them so bright. What could possibly go wrong? I know, shouted Sue. Never once thought make me as pretty as a porcelain doll. Try maybe doll?
Well, I feel like it's more letters than that, isn't it? Is it these red lines?
How do you spell porcelain?
I can't. Oh, creaking.
Do do.
Oh no.
Do do. Go even slower. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do do do. This door looks like it's kind of seen better days.
Oh. Nah, I'm done.
Still got time. This is. Don't put them back on. You gotta go put them back on. You'll be fine. It's fine. It'll be fine. Don't worry.
I can hear it.
It'll be fine. It'll be okay. I promise. But while the two boys prepared to draw straws, she approached the light and saw. All of a sudden, the whole room was down in the yellow light and they gathered around. When the screams died down, Susan was no more, but there was a porcelain among the blood and the gore. Basement window was his escape. I can't get through how I wish I could.
Escape!
Ha ha! Escape! There we go! Go.
Oh, there's loads of rat noises. Oh, honey, no.
Okay, maybe that is a rat problem.
Oh, no.
Oh, he did. She touched the board, a spirit appeared. Hello, my darling. Come, have no fear. Whatever you wish, just make it true. Better choose wisely, better think it through.
Those papers.
Ah, there you go. As you wish, my boy, well, feast your eyes. Our rep friends have managed to cut you down to size.
Oh, my God.
Better make this wish, the spirit exclaimed. Make it a good one.
A game. It's a game is your word. Mentally preparing myself. Ooh, yeah, can't do it.
What?
Like horrible demented sounds.
Oh, it is a sad boy.
Oh no 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 no!
What is that, Asgale? Our gangly young babe? Stay here, I'll go see. Right, the boy break. That boy no longer so bold. Look at him seeking the cold. Come on, make a wish. It's all down to you. I wish the boy cried that all this wasn't true.
Was that there before? I swear that wasn't there before.
It weren't. It's like Home Alone.
Maybe fear? That's all I can think of. Like it's a fear, isn't it?
Yeah, but I feel like that would be a little bit too on the nose. I mean, all right.
I hate you. The main story is, so...
Well, it's not this.
Oh, is it not?
No.
Oh.
I don't understand, boy. Talk to me. What am I missing? I don't...
He's what?
Shut up. That's an Evil Dead reference.
Oh, that's amazing. Yeah. So to get out of it, you just type end or exit.
Really? How are you supposed to know that? Like...
It says that everyone got stuck with it.
It is Cthulhu. Good chat. Oh, God. That was... An hour that shouldn't have been spent going, but what does it mean? What does it mean?
No, because I don't even know what this game's about.
No, to be fair, I didn't realise that what we stumbled across was pretty much just a mini game.
Have you not played this?
No. I like the music. It makes you question life a little bit, you know.
It's definitely not lo-fi.
No, it's not lo-fi, it's sad-fi.
If I come home and this is playing, if I come home and you've painted full of spirit on the wall, I'd be like, nope.
I would love to do that. Like,
I wouldn't. You know, I would.
Like, it's late and you come home and it's just pitch black and it's just, like, I take out all the light bulbs on purpose so nothing turns on. And it's just me in the center of the room with this easel.
I'd be so mad as well. I'd be like, you're repainting the walls.
It's where I put all the foam and then, like, over the course of, like, months we forget about it, you start taking off, you're like, oh!
Okay,
I want to get a painting like that hairy baby.